Hello, my name is Yeongnam Eom. I was born and raised in Haesan City, which is the northern part of North Korea. I spent a decade in the North Korean army. In 2010, I escaped from North Korea to South Korea. After that, I lived in Canada for 3 years. And I graduated from graduate school in Korea University, where I learned public administration. I struggled to find and follow the freedom when I escaped from North Korea. But in fact, I didn't exactly know what freedom means to me at that time. Nowadays, I can say freedom is to overcome another suffering. There are two different kinds of suffering. One, in North Korean suffering, I had no idea how to solve them. It just had to be harmful by myself. For example, I got so many physical harassment and verbal harassment and always suffer from hunger. But I couldn't solve this problem, even a little. Moreover, it was getting worse and worse. That would be we called no freedom and violation of human rights. However, the other suffering is outside North Korea, which is second one, is completely different. There is always a solution to solve that suffering. I felt like an alien when I arrived in South Korea for the first time. Because cultural differences, language barrier, politically, socially discrimination, and homesick is incentive. Even though I graduated from college in North Korea, it was not quite helpful to get a job. Freedom means to me is the suffering, but challenge to the hurdle and getting better and better. Freedom means to me is the suffering, but to do something for reducing between South and North Korean education gap, such as learning English and study graduate school. Freedom means to me is the suffering, but progressing my ability and finally won the competition in the battlefield in job market in South Korea. All those happened to me is the suffering because I'm North Korea. However, I'll overcome it and enjoy freedom because I have a special strength that I gained when I was North Korea. If you really wanted to hear my story, please get in touch to Freedom Speaker International event. See you soon. Thank you. Bye-bye.